Lucy Diamond is back in the States.
You're kidding. I'm writing my thesis on her.
Strawberry ice cream, one spoon for two, and trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you.
Look, let's just forget we're here, okay? And let's just pretend we're in Barcelona, and you're in art school, and I'm renting sailboats to tourists, and nobody's a superhero, nobody's a villain, we're just us.
I'm writing a term paper on you. You're kidding.
I met somebody. Sorry, I didn't get your name. Amy. Bradshaw Dead Second Wife. Lucy Diamond.
Oh my god, who is it?
Okay, what do you know about it?
Wait.
You want a blind date? Whatever. With that Russian girl?
What are you doing here? That's why I brought you here, so we could, you know, just sort of clear the air between us.
I mean, it's really sweet of you to go to all this trouble to shoot and all.
Look, I understand that this whole thing isn't going to work out between us, because obviously I misinterpreted the whole situation, but I just want you to know that last night was the most alive I felt in a while. I didn't even want to be a criminal. I wanted to be a pirate.
Pirates are criminals.
So when you're gonna tell her, and we did that too, she thinks it's special. But it's all we used, that was the show we talked about. Played you the song she's singing now when she's with you. Is this about your friends? It is. I can just talk to them. You know, we can have some sort of detente type thing.
I said get out. I'm warning you.
Amy.
Lucy!
Which is why I can't accept this award. Because the truth is, the time I spent with Lucy Diamond were the happiest days of my life. And the only brave thing I've done this whole time is what I'm doing now. So if you'll excuse me,
I have a date with the judge.
You've got to stop meeting me. I'm so sorry. I didn't even know what I was doing.